cost stagnating. And for a bag of bass, I get a bass head to bash your face in. To get the cake, I grab an apron and turn 500 grams to a brick. No exaggeration. I switch my hustle up, but I could still double up and make a couple bucks at the block jumping like Double Dutch. But the thoughts are gone broke and need a bubble guts. My stomach get upset, so I'm like, fuck rest.
Yo, man, Cassidy coming back, man. Not like he won anywhere or whatever, you know, he been frequently with the battles and dropping like songs every now and then, because he had like 2 battles in 1 year, and you know, he dropped a project last year in the summertime, and he drops songs and he does different freestyles, like different challenges and stuff like that. But now he's gonna finally release a project, man, an album. It's not a mixtape or nothing, at least I don't think so. It's gonna be like all original beats, probably a lot of the beats he made. Which I'm cool with that. I actually like the beats I heard him that he made. So that's gonna be something different right there, man. Cass, man, back in the day he was a little bit more consistent, then he had the car crash and the whole jail, you know, he went to prison and all that. But now, man, there ain't no excuse, man. So I'm expecting him to drop way more frequent projects, man, not just something once a year. And he said, actually, man, he dropping The Science, that's gonna come out October 1st. Then The Wise Man, that's coming out December 1st. Then he got another project called The Formula coming out February 1st. He said he's doing this, like he put that out there. He only got the cover for The Science though, you know. So we gonna see exactly how this all plays out, man. A lot of times I've seen artists do this before, announce a lot of projects and then it not come out like that. But he independent, at least from what I know, and maybe he can really make this happen. Let's just take it one at a time. If he can drop The Science in October, and you know, got some of them songs that he was doing and shooting videos for, that'd be what's up. Or he got the 40 cal disc that he just did, I don't know, that'd be what's up. But the cover, man, it looked pretty cold, man. It looked like kind of Matrix style. He got it's like Cass, you know, with a lab coat, looking like he missing some formulas or something. I don't know, adding something. I don't know. He got something in his hand though, man. But it's typical Cass, man. You know, we ain't had a good Cass tape in a long time, man. Like I said, man. Cass, one of my favorite MCs, one of my favorite rappers, but one thing that I feel like one of his flaws, man, is he ain't his most consistent. Like, he way more consistent than a lot of people and a lot of rappers, you know, of course, that came out in that time period and stuff. But I just feel like he could be more consistent, like, as far as like an artist like Currency, New Orleans, Jet Life. He come out with albums every fucking month or every 2 weeks or something. He has projects. He come out with like 10 or 12 projects a year, and he ain't the only one. The whole Griselda family, Westside Gunn, Benny the Butcher, Conway, they whole family, the whole Trust family, with 38 Special, and his whole Trust squad, they come out, Flea Lord and all them, and they come out with projects every like 2 or 3 projects in a 2 month span. They doing this. I just hope Cass can like get back to dropping like mixtapes and shit, like the Mayhem series, you know, that was going on. Like, I thought he would have came out with another series. Like, he came out with one album last year, The Numbers Project. I mean, it was a decent project, but he didn't follow up with no projects, at least that I know of. Since now, that's a long time. That's over a year since he came out with a project, man. I'm glad that he put together these projects right here, The Science, The Wise Man, and The Formula. I ain't seen an artist really do that in a while, too. Like, all of them seem like they're going to be like, this might be like a part series right here, the new thing. So, but I'm looking for it to be cold, man. I'm glad that the Science, I'm glad that ain't coming out like 2 or 3 months from now. That's pretty much in the next few weeks. A couple of weeks, we'll be getting that. So we're going to see if he stay official to this. We already know Cass still can spit. I want to see how some of these beats sound. I want to hear if he got some more 40 cal disses. He said on the diss, on I Wrote This For You, he said in the third one he going to get like super personal or whatever. Like, so it's like, I'm thinking like, these is probably Cass rounds or something. This is like, who knows, man, but the science, man, it's looking cold, man. I'm super excited, man. If you're a Cass fan, man, you gotta be excited about this, man. Cass released a lot of projects in his time, man, but he had a lot of setbacks because of the whole, you know, the going to jail, the car crash, label issues, all kind of shit that kind of delayed a lot of his music, man. I just feel like if he can be more frequent, at least do 4 or 5 projects a year, something like that. Even if he just do, it's artists like Smoke Dizza. He come out a bunch too, a lot. He ain't coming out with nothing frequently, but he coming out with something too around that time. But he'll do like a little 5-piece EP or something. And Currency does that too. Like, if he don't drop it, he'll just do 5 songs and then come out in the next month, drop another 5 songs. Like, and it'd be an actual project that you could purchase or download or whatever. I just wish Cass did more of that. He said he got all them bars. I remember back in the day, if you're a real Cass fan, you know, man. I remember on the Millie, Cass did that song over. And he was like, he don't go as hard as he can sometimes because he don't want his punchlines to go to waste or whatever. Like, and that was years ago, man. I just feel like, man, we seen what happened to Nipsey, shit, Kobe, Black Panther, everybody, man. Like, this time to just release all them bars that he got, man. It's just time for him to stop holding on to him. Just bring the shit out. He just start dropping frequently. The Locks just came out with a new project. Dave East just came out. It's a lot of people that's dropping who way more consistent than Cass. If he could just stay consistent and give us a, like he planned to do, if he can stay true to this, man, Cass would definitely be back on his shit, man. And if the shit fire too, I don't know, man. We gonna see though, man. Cassidy, the science gonna be coming soon, man. October 1st, man. We gonna see how it sound, man. We gonna definitely see how it sound because, man, he been doing a lot of freestyles, been doing challenges. Now he dissing 40 Cal. Got 2 disses on 40 Cal. Hella interviews and shit. I wanna hear how actual project sound, man. That's how I got on Cass first. I ain't get on Cass through the honestly do like the freestyles and all that or through the battles or whatever. I got on him through like the projects. I like a mixtape, a full project, or the albums either. I'm not a big fan of his albums too much, but it definitely they got some bangers on there and shit, and that was a lot of label shit. Honestly, a lot of shit the shit I really didn't like with Cass was the shit that he did, all the lady songs and shit. I ain't got a problem with that. I mean, do your thing, you know, they be buying records too, especially around that time. Like, I ain't got a problem with that, but I ain't trying to. He had a bunch of songs like it was Hotel, Don't Get No Better. A bunch of songs that was like females, and that's cool though, but he also can spit. I like that side. So I'm thinking the science, he might have a couple of cuts on there, whatever, you know. Yeah, cause you know, his wife was on, that was the first time I actually heard her. I don't know if she was on any other of his projects, but she was on that Numbers album, a mixtape he had out last summer. So I think she definitely gonna be on a couple of more of his projects, but I don't know though. I wanna see if he gonna have any songs with like any people that we expect, like that was popular that we know and shit. Like, he got any songs with like Cam or Jada, anybody like that? Probably not though. It seems like they don't have like a music relationship like that no more. But I want him to do a song with somebody else, like, man, like with one go, you know, somebody different, like some of the Griselda members, Currency or some shit, man. Somebody like that, some more, like, I want him to do some more projects with her, do some projects with E-Ness. I don't know, man. We gonna see though, man. Cassidy the Science, man, coming soon. Facts.
We got it.